communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary,
blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mother, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen. And the third luminous mystery is the proclamation of the kingdom of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. The beginning is now and ever shall be world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Amen. The fourth luminous mystery is the transfiguration of our Lord. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to God, especially those who most need thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, we now thy sweetness in our world. To thee we do cry, O banished children of Eve. To thee we stand on our sides, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, crying thanks and mercy toward us, and after this, our exaltation unto us, blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be worthy of the promises of the Christ. Amen.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal life. Grant, we beseech thee that may be meditating upon the sincerity of the most holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who may imitate what they contain and obtain of the promise to the same Christ, the Lord of the Father, and the Son.